Actress Kangana Ranaut faced the wrath of farmers when she was in Punjab's Ropar. A convoy was blocked by farmers. Kangana has in the past spoken on the farmers' issue, dismissing their cause.
और अगर यहाँ पे पुलिस ना हो तो यहाँ पे लिंचिंग हो ओपनली. शेम ऑन दीज पीपल.
ऑलराइट, सो कंगना रनौत देयर इन रोपर इन पंजाब वेयर हर व्हीकल वाज ब्लॉक्ड. कंगना इनफैक्ट सेज दैट इफ पुलिस वाज नॉट देयर समथिंग अनटूवर्ड कुड हैव हैपेंड. अ कॉन्वॉय वाज ब्लॉक्ड इन रोपर इन पंजाब. Gurpreet Singh joining us with more information. Gurpreet, we are looking at those pictures of farmers garrowing a vehicle literally. Tell us more about what the ground situation is like at the moment and what happened in that incident.
Well, that there was a lot of chaos and confusion which was going on, and suddenly what we have learned from the local police, they say some of the farmer leaders, they spotted Kangana Ranaut's vehicle was passing through the district Ropar, and that was going through Kirtpur Sahib. Suddenly some of the farmers, they sat in front of the car, they started holding a protest against them, and we have seen within a minutes a huge number of the farmer leaders, they reached there. They have asked to come out of the car and apologized before the farmers, because they say that Kangana Ranaut has been saying that they are Ugrawadis. So that was one of the main resentment why this protest was going on. Immediately after that, huge number of the force had been called by Kangana Ranaut's gunman, and now the all law and order situation is under the control of the local police. But of course, these netas, farmer netas, they are adamant. They say till the time she is not going to apologize, they are not going to let the vehicle move from Kirtpur Sahib toward Himachal Pradesh. So that is the controversy which is happening there. We have seen Kangana Ranaut has already put on social media saying that there was an attack by the farmers on our vehicle, but the police denied all these things. They say the peaceful protest was going on, and immediately we have already provided a security to Kangana Ranaut and asked her and advised her to sit inside the car till the time the protest is going on. But what was more important for both the sides, there is no negotiation which was going on. Farmers, they are adamant. The police had failed to even pacify the farmers, and that's why this protest was going on. What we are picking up at this point of time from the local police sources, they say the protest was continuing, and that is still going on, because they say till the time Kangana Ranaut is not coming out of the vehicle and apologized before the farmer netas, they will not let her to move from that place. So that is the situation at this point of time, and now let's see that how the police will be able to tackle this situation. But one thing is very clear from the police side, they say the law and order is under the control, and the huge force have already been deployed there, so that there should not be damage for both the sides. And we have seen some of the farmer netas, they had uprooted that number plate of the vehicle. They were showing in the videos also. But after that, the police reached there. They controlled the situation. And now let's see that how the police will be able to tackle this situation.
How police will tackle the ground situation. Obviously, there was major unrest during that incident. Thanks for joining us, Gurpreet.